fault her as much as you. You're making this too personal.